Yosha Masterly.
And Lulu.
All right, we checked out Slayer for the very first time recently, and y'all recommended a whole bunch of different songs from them, and we're pretty much just calling us Slayer noobs because we were, well, yeah, we were noobs, and we were blown away. But like, what the fuck? I guess that's a typical reaction. Be like, what the fuck? But they're very cool. I honestly, like, they were freaking rocking.
Yes.
So people recommended a whole bunch of different songs, so I didn't know which one to pick. So I decided, like, you know what? Let's just go through the most popular one on their YouTube channel, and it's Seasons in the Abyss. With a bit of gold, a caveat in that this is only the most popular on YouTube, but they've been around long before YouTube did, so they probably had a lot bigger hits than this. But, you know what? Since we're going to check out more.
Yes.
We'll get to it.
We'll get there.
Yeah, we'll get there. Don't slay us. We'll get there.
Don't be a slayer to us.
Don't be a hater. Oh. Let's check it out. By the way, we hear some wicked wild stories about Vegas. Gotta check out my channel.
And if you want some hotness, check out my fantasy show.
We're in Egypt.
Real footage.
I know. A little dark. Definitely a much slower song compared to what we heard. Get up now.
We're getting there.
I was rocking. It started off really slow. I thought actually it might be more like power ballad or kind of a slow song, but
well, that makes sense. It's like 6 minutes, too. 7 minutes, so that's why they need to start from
warm you up. It's like warming up a car engine in the wintertime until they go because you're getting old. You got to warm up a little.
Right.
Although this wasn't, I don't think this is recent because like in the end, right? 1991. So this was filmed long ago, even though this was like posted 8 years ago. The quality of the video is really good, so I was kind of like surprised. I'm like, what, is this a recent video or what? But no, it's old school.
It might be old, but they have a really good camera.
They had a good camera and someone saved a good quality. It wasn't on VHS, I guess.
Right.
So I did get the concept, right? So, you know, Seasons in the Abyss, they're not talking about a place, but rather like exploring the depth of the human psyche and dark, you know, the darker aspects of like human mind and experience. So like, you know, when they're seeing about the abyss, it's like the abyss of the mind type of thing. So, you know, maybe because like there's a interpretation around like the eternal struggle between good and evil that they were filming there, which has a lot of religious imagery, right? You know, Jerusalem is around there as well. So maybe that's what that's all about. I kind of harken back to like old school religion, but no idea.
Either way, the song is just so good, like so complex.
It's very complex. I mean, it's almost like two songs, like the beginning part, which was slower, and then when they start driving. And, you know, like with thrash metal, like it's all about the guitar. It's like, and they were going hard.
They were good. They're good. If you can play this kind of music, you're hella good.
Hella good.
Yes.